Howdy, Missouri FFA. My name is Matthew Morgan, and I am currently serving as one of your Missouri State Vice Presidents. Our theme this year for Missouri FFA is home. And that's why I'm sitting in front of a farm pond with my fishing pole and a stringer of fish. You see, nothing makes you feel more at home than a good farm pond and going fishing. And that is what home means to me. A place to work and have fun. It's a place to relax and enjoy myself and go fishing, but it's also a place where I work with my family on our diversified crop and livestock farm. But it's obvious to see that Missouri FFA has been hard at work while they have been working on their proficiencies. Tonight, I will be announcing three proficiency areas: small animal production and care, specialty animal production, and specialty crop production. Proficiency awards recognize FFA members who excel as agricultural entrepreneurs, employees, or volunteers while gaining hands-on career experience. Our first proficiency of the night is small animal production and care, which is utilizing the best practices available to manage, produce, care for, and or market small pet animals efficiently. This area is sponsored by Harmison's Hometown Fundraising. Our area winners are from Area 1 in the South Nottoway FFA chapter, Dakota Nicole Allen. Representing the Tina Avalon chapter in Area 2 is Jacqueline Haley Hines. Brittany Nicole Harsel from Knox County in Area 3. From Area 4, representing the Paris FFA chapter, is Molly McGee. Hailing from Silex in Area 5 is Rachel Lauren Klein. From Fort Osage in Area 6, Colin Herla. Baxter Allen Lowe from Adrian in Area 7. From Area 8 in the Versailles FFA, Kaylee Vibrook. Representing Area 9 in the Liberal FFA chapter is Jenna K. Perry. The Area 10 winner, Ethan Castile from Buffalo. Leland Kauf from the Southwest Out Washburn chapter in Area 11. Hailing from Ozark in Area 12 is Abigail Laura Gaunt. From Ludi in Area 13 is William Bruce Crowder Cole. Representing Union in Area 14, Marissa Helling. Abigail Rose Solins from Fredericktown in Area 15. And last but not least, from Area 16, representing Donovan, Audra Pendergrass. Your second place winner for small animal production and care is Brittany Nicole Parcel. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your winner for small animal production and care is Jenna K. Perry from the Liberal FFA chapter. Congratulations to all the participants and winners for this area. And thank you once again for Harmison's Hometown Fundraising for sponsoring this proficiency. Our next proficiency of the night is specialty animal production, which is producing and marketing animals such as goats, ostriches, emus, and other specialty or exotic animals. This is sponsored by Stoddard County Seed and Feed. Your area winners from Area 1 in the South Holt FFA chapter is Reese Morris. Hailing from the South Harrison FFA chapter in Area 2 is Alexis N. Henry. Hunter Lee Yancey from Clark County in Area 3. Our Area 4 winner from Higbee is Lindsay Wilson. Jada Lynn Mumford from Troy in Area 5. From Area 6 in the Concordia FFA chapter, Kelsey Rickop, the Area 8 winner. Dakin Chase Enright from the Lake Career and Technical Center chapter. Aaron S. Bennett from Skyline in Area 10. Hailing from Mount Vernon in Area 11 is Austin Meyer. Representing the Mansfield FFA chapter in Area 12, we have Sadie A. Quivilly. From Area 13, in the West Plains FFA chapter, we have Colby Scott Hoover. Amber Sue Ellen Hust from Lynn in Area 14. And your Area 15 winner from St. Genevieve chapter is Ava Marie Springcamper. And your second place winner from Skyline is Aaron S. Bennett. And your winner for specialty animal production is Jada Lynn Mumford from Troy. Congratulations to all the winners and participants. And thank you, Stoddard County Seed and Feed, for sponsoring this proficiency. The last proficiency for the night is specialty crop production. Specialty crop production is producing crops such as grass seed, popcorn, gourds, Indian corn, mushrooms, white corn, and ornamentals. This proficiency is sponsored by Stoddard County Seed and Feed. Your area winners from Area 2 in the Princeton FFA chapter, Jacob Andrew Blanton. Representing Area 3 from the Green City, Gracie Gordon. Cole Hammett from Ashland in Area 4. From Bowling Green in Area 5, Bailey Graves. From Area 7 in the Archie FFA chapter, Mackenzie Porter. Kel Edward Vibrook, representing Versailles in Area 8. Hailing from Skyline in Area 10, Court Cheek in Area 11. In the Aurora FFA, Nicholas Wade London. From Saxony Lutheran in Area 15, Emma S. Roth. And your second place winner is Nicholas Wade London from the Aurora FFA chapter. And your winner for specialty crop production from Ashland is Cole Hammett. Congratulations to all the participants and winners for this proficiency. And thank you once again for Stoddard Seed and Feed for sponsoring this proficiency. Well, that wraps up the proficiency awards for tonight. But remember to tune in tomorrow to listen and to see more proficiency winners and awards. You don't want to miss out. It is obvious to see that all of your guys' hard work has paid off. Congratulations once again. You guys deserve it. And thank you to the sponsors. We wouldn't be able to do it without you.